Everybody, I'm going to be working on a new project today, and this is inspired by one of the YouTubers that I like to watch, NerdeCrafter. So I'm going to be making a pearly bead version of her plushie, or at least as close as I can.